What is going on, guys? This is Zayden coming at you with some more Dark Souls, and I am officially retarded. There's the Colosseum. There's the second area shortcut. There's the first area shortcut, back up to the first area. Here's the trench down to Calamite. And here is the hallway that leads us down to the Chasm of the Abyss. So, boy is my face red. I've yet to check the footage, but I'm pretty sure that I done went and walked right past it last time. Alright, so up this way will be the caster. Good shortcut, though. All things considered, you can get straight to the boss fight without having to fight very much. Let's see if we can't get those souls back. Don't jump down a fucking hole this time. All right. Ranged battle. No. I'm gonna go with no. Let me just take a sip and a puff of my vaporizer, and then we'll go in. Alrighty. So I do not remember any of his attack patterns whatsoever. I'm gonna be going at this, I wouldn't say blind, but I certainly wouldn't say prepared. That didn't look very good. Okay, heal up. Worth it. Yeah, doing tons of damage. Yeah, it's definitely a rolly fight, not a blocky fight. Oh, God. Alright, yeah, took down 10% of his health. I think we got this, folks. I totally think we got this, haha. So, I just remembered, I'm pretty sure that there's a summon for Sif. Down there, and honestly, at the level that we're at, I don't think we're going to be able to beat Manus without Sif. So we're doing it. The three of you who watch this video can call me a pussy in the comments. So let's get back in there. So that was terribly, terribly played, and we didn't even, like, Manus didn't even use any magic on us. So it's not even like the RNG was hard. We just got our asses kicked. By we, I mean me, obviously. Anybody playing along, I'm sure you probably did way better than I did. Alright. Let's go there and we'll get Sif and then we'll go to the fight. Now that I think about it, the Sif summon sign might actually be inside of the fight. Humanity galore over here. Nice. Get a couple of those. Yes, I think the Sif sign is actually in the fight itself. There it is. Oh God. Take a sip. Ow. Take a sip. What the fuck is it? Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. Must have passed it. I'm trying to dodge him. Alright, here we go. Sip it up. Ow. Oh God. Please target Sif for a second. There we go. That's not good. He switched. Oh gods. Mm-hmm. Ow. Oh, this is not going too good for me. This guy does not have too many holes in his attacks. Oof. Yep, I'm outie. Outie 5,000. Come on. Alright, back it up. Oh, not good. Very not good. Much not good. Oh my god. Forgive the silence, just really focused, really want to beat this in one go. Well, a second go, technically. Oh god. I need to be more aggressive if I'm gonna beat him. Not when that's going on, though. When that's going on, no aggression. I don't think I'm gonna be able to dodge and block everything he throws at me if Sif dies. So I need to kill him while Sif is alive. Ow. Let's do that just to be safe. I got 7 Estus left. I should be fine with Estus. So I can be a little wasteful with it. Fucking shit, man. Holy shit. Get out. Sip it. Alright. Sif isn't even fucking attacking at this point. Sif's gone. Just me and you, Manus. Alright. There we go. Soul of Manus. Where's the princess at? Thought that she spawned here. Yep, there she is. Well, she's okay now. Time to go. go. All right, let's talk to Elizabeth.
I have awaited thee. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk and rid us of that terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the Abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all. I will remember thee, but I will keep thy story to myself. This is the best way, for thou art come from a time far ahead. No one will sing thy praises, but yet thy greatness shall live on, for it shall be my purpose to remember all thou hast done for us.
Aw, thank you.
Was thine eye glancing hither? Thou needst not hide thy wonder. I am a mushroom, after all. May the flames guide thee.
No. There we go. So that's done and over with. And now we need to go to the Undead Parish. I do still have Calamite to defeat, but I'm not gonna try tackling Calamite right now. I'm gonna do that closer to the end game. Oh, did I already buy the Arcturus crest? I suppose that I must have. I don't remember having bought it. I guess so. Cool. So now we're going to go and do the Sif fight. And since we're human, we're probably going to get murdered on the way there. I mean, I know that I'm playing on PC and that it's a weekday and it's past, it's 1:44 in the morning right now. And I'm recording this directly after the last episode. So, despite that though, despite being late at night on a weekday and the fact that I'm playing on PC, I actually don't doubt that I'll get invaded here, just because we were seeing messages when we were going towards Manus, which means that some people are online right now. Let's take a rest. Let's actually check how much we need to level up as well. There we go, yeah, we're just past it. Good. So let's get some of that going. Alright. We'll just play this how it goes. Jesus, I can't even beat him, eh? There we go. This guy's such a pain in the ass. R1 spam. Best PvP tactic ever. Alright, where is that sneaky little thief? There you are. Ow. That was slower than I thought. No healing for you. I hate the backstab. I really wish they had given an axe backstab animation with the scythe, as opposed to a sword backstab animation, because it just makes no fucking sense and it drives me batty all of the time. So next thing I want to do is find Ferris. Okay, the knight needs to be taken care of first. Let's get on the other side of all of these trees. There we go. So now we need to go find Ferris and beat the shit out of her. I believe it's a her. Yep. There we go, Black Bow of Ferris. Which is a fine bow, I love it. Takes longer to shoot, but it has much greater range and a great dex scaling. Why am I going up? I could just be going down. Okay, there we go. Yeah, even now, it's only a difference of, like, what, 68 damage? But, that's really amazing. And then there's also Where does it show the shot? I know there's somewhere to see the shot. Oh yeah, shot range, 65. So it's slightly slightly longer range. If you pair it with the Hawk Ring, you actually get really good range out of it. But the speed of firing it is a little slower. The composite bow, I believe, is the fastest firing. Composite bow? I always say composite bow. Pretty surprised at the lack of invasion. Could just be that I'm not in the level range. Could also be that nobody who's on is a forest hunter. Seriously. I'm sorry too, buddy. Ow. Didn't get the roll off. Are really late today. Did not want to do that. Don't know why I did that. I pressed the button intentionally. I think when I'm playing on camera, I'm much, much worse. I do suffer from a bit of performance anxiety, so it's not really surprising to me. Bye, buddy. I don't have anything snarky to say about that. I'm sad. I wish that you were optional, and I wish that Kiaren didn't die here. I also wish that you could read that. It'd be nice if there was like a little epitaph here. I don't feel like walking. So let's warp over to the Undead Parish. The Black Bow of Ferris here. Go. Now we're going to warp over to Chamber of the Princess. That should make life more easy in the future. Purchase item, we'll get maybe 5 of these. There we go, and modify, oh god. Oh, I could do the Cursed Sword of Artorias. It's actually not a half bad idea. And does he sell chunks at all? He Sadly not. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get that. So we're about at our time here. We're just gonna level up, and then there we go. So the next time we'll be fighting the four kings. So I'm gonna get my ass down to Firelink Shrine there. We could also do that. We'll try Firelink Shrine first. Thank you very much for watching, though. Hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, click the like button, subscribe for more, and we will see you next time.